By the way, they never report the crowd on January 6th. You know, Nikki Haley, you know, did you know they destroyed all of the information, all of the evidence, everything, deleted and destroyed all of it, because of lots of things. Like, Nikki Haley is in charge of security. We offered her 10,000 people, soldiers, National Guard, whatever they want. They turned it down. They don't want to talk about that.